The lab of the future requires automation. There's absolutely no doubt about that. And yet we still see relatively low adoption in our industry. And you've got to ask yourself, why is that? There are lots and lots of people that want to automate and have automated and are driving this right through their organization. There are great flag bearers within the industry as well, bringing it into their own organizations. But there's still quite a lot of fear for a number of different reasons in our industry. A big issue here for a lot of people is that fear of complexity, right? These are viewed to be large systems that are going to come into your laboratory space and are going to be really difficult to make work for your science. And on top of that, there's an awful lot of people that think that the automation isn't actually going to be applicable to their own biological experimentation. The first thing to think about here is that the journey to automation, no matter what stage you're at, is not one to be taken on your own. You need to find a solid partner that you can work with, one that can help you deep dive into your workflow and understand which bits of that process are most amenable to automation and where you can start out. What are the goals you want to achieve? Why do you want to automate it? You've got to bring it back to that in the first instance. Is it to do more? Is it just a simple throughput question? Is it to generate more robust and reliable data? Is it to free people up to do something different? Is it something completely different from all those reasons altogether? For me, Automata is a company that you can work with hand in hand with that, with our expertise in doing that deep workflow analysis. Also helping your company to think about how you handle the change management in your organization and how do you bring that to your staff and how your operators and bring them on the journey to that automated platform.